that is not required to do anyway. I just have a liking for the sort of harsh justice meted out in Bible stories. And one of those stories is about a guy who gets swallowed by a whale purely for doing not the wrong thing, but just for not doing what he was told to do, throwing out a whale. And it so happens that I've met a few people in our day-to-day lives that sort of cursed by bad luck, and it almost seems like it's all part of a grand scheme to steer them in another direction because they just can't hold this shit together at all. So this song is about the guy who got swallowed by the whale, and also about that sinking feeling you get when nothing goes right.
Don't run away. Don't run away.